Cults are usually led by people who would be classified as having a narcissistic personality disorder. Sometimes also seen as a sociopath, someone who really doesn't care about your experience and doesn't care about your pain and isn't focused on you, but is only focused on playing mind games so that they can use you and have power over you. The problem is that you don't often know this about the person who's seeking you out to control you. A narcissist can be very charming and confident and secure and charismatic and can be the life of the party, and you can feel specially chosen to be with this person. Eventually, you will start seeing signs of this inflated ego and a tinge of anger and high drama. You'll hear stories about how this person seems to be getting into fights with people, and everyone at work is getting in their way of a promotion, and it's never their fault. And you start to feel a bit sorry for this person, and you believe their stories. The problem is that they create this kind of conflict in their world, and they love to be able to trigger reactions in other people. It's basically sport. It's a power play. And they don't have insight about it. They don't care about cause and effect, that they're creating the drama. They think people are doing things to them. They're not reflective. They don't think back on things they've done in the past. Narcissists stay from this moment and look forward towards the future. They don't reflect back. And so the people who are controlled by narcissists remember things that have happened to them in the past at the hands of this narcissist, but the narcissist probably will not remember. They're not honest. They're not kind. They also don't show a lot of compassion. They want you to show compassion towards them. And they project. They project all of their issues onto you. So all the things that they're guilty of doing to you, they accuse you of doing to them. They feel very entitled also to get away with anything they want to get away with, and making you upset, making you angry. They're also opportunists, so they know who to go after, which we will talk about.